So they have taken cover. There is a lot coming in over Haifa right now. And what we weren't understanding was whether or not the Iron Dome, if there's an Arrow 3 system that's taken this out, what's happening. But right now, nothing's hitting the ground. But there's so much of it. Wait, that might change. We have some kind of contact there. I don't know, Nate. But I know that you have the ability to tell us what's going on from even Tel Aviv. Because